YouTube, I saw some dude from some big professional coon operation turning his whole cell bars upside down to scrape the cells off. So apparently they can take that. I never put them upside down. I consider that like a real bad idea. Got a weak one? It's all the same breeder, so I don't have to keep track of who's on first, you know what I mean? Keep them out of the wind. This is day 11. Most people put their cells out day 10.
Probably my solar charger, hopefully.
This is the box that all the field force of the yard member was gathering with on the truck.
Yeah.
That's what this box was. You don't like to accept. Yeah, I see. You think that's got enough bees? That one's good. Mm.